Dan Simmons joint?
Dan Simmons joint. Potential Islamophobe.
Oh.
I know.
What's up with these authors?
I know. I don't know what the like conservative swing is with a lot of sci-fi authors. Save the game!
Okay.
But you know what I mean? Like, it's like really fucked and weird. Orson Scott Card's the same way.
Well, he's, yeah.
I mean, he's out there crazy. Level.
Wait, so I just not... Do I just... Oh, okay.
But he has, like... He's noted for his conservative... Like, his weird Islamophobia.
Hmm.
Which is really disappointing after I read Summer of Night, because I really liked it. And I was just like, come on, guys. But it's so...
Come on, guys.
Come on, guys. But, you know what I mean? Like, sci-fi is usually a very progressive genre. I would think. In a certain sense.
Yeah, to an extent.
Not always. I mean, I guess it's... Yeah, you know what I mean.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes it is. In its willingness to question and analyze things. Maybe the demon is too demon-y.
He's very resistant to fire.
Well, he looks like a hell demon, right?
Yeah.
And pumpkins.
That's the thing with this dungeon is that, like, you can't really fight the enemies because you're just going to run out of resources. You can't physically attack them. You have to use spells, and it's just a huge waste of time to
it. At least you found a pillow. Oh, yeah.
Did I not go this way? Let's check.
What out now?
Yeah, I sure didn't.
We only went 3 squares then? Oh, we died.
Well, there's another floor.
Oh.
Wait. I feel like I did already go this way. Does it reload the map every time?
I was going to say, I don't know. It seems like you went more.
This is definitely a place I've been. It sucks.
It does kind of suck, doesn't it? Ryan, I should do something that I haven't done in a while.
What's that?
I should give you my album of the week!
Yeah, do it.
I gotta sneeze first, though.
Oh, gosh. Not on... Yeah, there you go. Was that a sneeze?
It kind of got damaged. It was a damaged sneeze. It got damaged in delivery.
Broke ass sneeze.
Ow, ow, ow. Oh, man. What is wrong with me? I'm so dying. Sorry, everyone. So I've really been in, like, a thrash kick.
Mm-hmm.
And, like, thrashier death metal kick.
Mm-hmm.
So, I think... I can't say it, even. Because I've been really... I've been listening to Darkness Descends by Dark Angel. Early Sepultura.
A lot of dark.
Yeah, it is. It's pretty great. Hell Witch. What's on all the Florida stuff?
Florida?
Florida death metal.
Is that a thing?
It is.
Hmm.
It's like one of the key death metal sub genres in American death metal.
Hmm.
Florida, New York. I think those are kind of the main styles. And California had like Bay Area thrash, Slayer and Metallica and stuff like that.
Mm.
Great California.
Well, I guess California's produced quite a bit of the known names then.
Yes, there's the big four. I think that would be Metallica, Slayer, Megadeth. What's the fourth one? I don't know. Why don't I know that?
I don't know.
I think it's because I don't like all of them. I like just recently.
Led Zeppelin. Deep Purple.
Yeah. You got it. You got it. You're all right. You're all right, pal.
You're all right.
Oh,
with me,
Anthrax,
pal.
I guess. But yeah. I know. That's why I never remember. I kind of don't like Anthrax at all. I don't like Megadeth, really.
What they do to you?
Dave Mustaine's also a crazy.
When did they poop in your Cheerios, huh?
I mean, he's really good at... He's good at his guitar, you know, he's really good at that.
He's good at musicking.
Good at musicking. Creator.
Is it? Wait, who?
With a K. And Hellwitch. I like Hellwitch.
Well, who doesn't?
Well, this is how you say it. Oh my god, I can't. Syzygial Miscreancy. There you go.
Bless you.
You're welcome. That whole exchange was very confusing. Nocturnus, the Threshold album. Having so much fun with this, right?
What?
I don't know. It's Sometimes I love it, sometimes I get sleepy. How does it work? I don't know. Darkness Descends is really good, though.
Who?
Darkness Descends!
Oh.
By Derek Drack Angle. You know?
I don't. What else was... What else was happening? There's something else happening.
Where in the world?
Mm.
Of game, or...
Yeah, you know, out there. Let's see. Fallout's coming out pretty soon.
Oh my god, and like... Maybe I'll just live vicariously through you.
I mean, I'm not going to have it until probably my birthday. I'm probably just going to put it on my birthday list.
I wonder if it's actually going to be significantly different from either of the other two.
Three in New Vegas?
Yeah.
Probably not.
Because I have really mixed feelings about three.
It looks super similar to them. But you like New Vegas.
I love New Vegas. But, you know, and I also really kind of like three, but I also kind of hate it. But I feel like sounds really pretentious, but I feel like I earned it because I love the original so much. Like, that's why I have a mixed relationship with it.
You don't own it.
No, I don't. I didn't say I own it, but I feel entitled to my opinion.
Oh, I see. It's just weird to me that you could like New Vegas and not like 3 when they're so much the same game.
They're not at all, though.
They're so much the same.
The design philosophy is really different, I feel like.
But, I mean, your problems with 3 seem to often come up in regards to its mechanical design, and the mechanical design is identical.
The mechanics, though, no, I like. I like the mechanics. I feel like it's the world building in 3 that is terrible.
Mm.
It's the...
You're not really wrong.
It's like the crummy quest design, like the dead ends, like... It... I just think it was missed.
It also has a lot of copy-paste... dungeon design,
that's exactly what I'm talking about, and that seems like classic Elder Scrolls stuff to me.
Well, that's classic Oblivion stuff.
Yeah,
fix it with Skyrim.
Yeah, Skyrim's better, but
I mean, Skyrim doesn't have copy paste dungeons, so
no, they're handcrafted. Mm. I just mean like there's so much more of what is fun in the original Fallouts in New Vegas, like factional interplay and I don't know, just more complex and diverse quests, I feel like. Or at least, even if they're the same style, like, go into Vault X and do Y, there's more of a background, more of a story, and it's more unique. I just felt no incentive to explore. And I think it's just, like, the overall, like, middle school boy mentality of, like, the entire script for Fallout 3. Which I feel like took the black humor, or, like, tried to from the original 2, which also had its juvenile points, but just kind of, like, missed the tone for me. But at the same time, like, the original 2 can't really compare to the feeling of, like, wandering around that it gives you. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I mean...
So it's, like, it's a trade-off.
And there are definitely some real rewards for exploration.
Like, there's so much in that game I hate. Like, the fucking Republic of Dave bullshit.
I don't even remember that.
It's fucking stupid as shit. And then there's...
I have the Platinum really that game. Or, not Platinum. 1,000 out of 1,000. 1,000 out of 1,000 on... Xbox.
I don't know if we talked about this on the LP before. I feel like I've talked to you about this many times before.
About what?
How much? Like, my, like, complex, deep-seated issues with Fallout 3. Like, it's a weird masochistic relationship. Or, like, I think the other thing that I just hated about it is that it just didn't have, like, the, like, guts to, like, make its own world. Like, it just took everything from the originals. Like, there was no creativity. It was just... They literally took everything from the other games. Like, and I get to a certain degree, it's kind of cool to see it updated, but it just felt... It felt not its own.
You know, there's stuff that's... DC stuff that is... I mean, I don't know, maybe I haven't played the originals enough.
I never played any of the DLC, to be fair. But, I mean... That doesn't do much to sway me in how I feel about it. But, like, if you have to have your original content in DLC, like, I just think that's silly.
No, I mean, DC...
Washington, D.C.?
Yeah.
Well, see, that's the other thing. I hated the D.C. environment and all the subway tunnels you have to go down and
well,
stuff.
Well,
like,
that was garbage,
like, but,
yeah.
But they took the thing that was cool, like being able to wander around anywhere, and then funneled you through a stupid, linear, confusing, like, annoying thing. You know what I mean? Like, you couldn't just wander around the city. You could, like, wander in area
one.
Not
in the city, but outside the city you could wander.
Right, but that's why I hated the city part, which is essentially the cool part. Mm.
I mean, I liked a lot of the interior environments in the city.
Mm. Oh. Ha! You can never defeat me!
Mm. Oh!
Oh my god, he's a Cthulhu! Oh, right, he's a mind flayer.
Oh, gosh.
Do you see that?
Oh, gosh.
Can you save the game?
I already did outside.
Oh, okay, good.
This looked like another boss door.
Oh, my God.
Whoa!
Okay.
Damn. Okay. All right. Oh. Let's try that again.
Oh, wow.
Ha! You can never beat me!
I forgot what his voice was before.
I've also forgotten that.
Oh, dear. You're like shmupping him now. You're like fire isn't even hitting him.
Yeah, I don't know.
What the fuck, dude?
Oh, God. It is so fast. It is so fast that you die. Do you think I'm just supposed to avoid until, like, he drops his defenses, maybe?
You could try it. At least we saved right outside.
Fire seems terrible, so I'm going to stick with... I think maybe this is...
Try ice on it.
Yeah, I guess I should really try the dungeon thing, huh?
Yeah, I suppose.
Ha! You can never defeat me! Womp, 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 womp.
Wait, what? This went right through him. You have to hit him in that... Okay.
Cool. This doesn't seem to be working. Luckily, I am invulnerable while this is happening.
Are you really?
Yep.
He's incorporeal.
Do you think, if, Lester could ever get his shit together and he could hit the boss, do you think I could just win this way?
I think oh my god, Lester is the worst. Maybe get below him. Like, get rid of the icicle. And then, like, go down below that. Yeah, you're there. And he'll follow you. Wow, three of those orbs and you die.
Three orbs and you're dead. This is some shit right here. I don't really know what I'm supposed to do. Do you think maybe I'm just like too low level?
Maybe. I'm gonna Google.
Ha! You're gonna have a baby!
It's like he knows this is happening.
And he's kind of right so far.
He has been quite right about this. Final Fantasy Legend.
Oh, he can. He can totally arrow him. I can definitely cheese it this way. It might take like 30 minutes, but...
Oh my lord, this would be the dumbest victory ever. Love it.
Listen.
No, I love
Dark
it.
Souls
love
has, it. Is, if Dark Souls has taught me anything, is that if you can cheese a victory, it's totally valid.
I just googled Final Fantasy Legend 3. That's not... Ryan,
none of that. No. I mean, Final Fantasy was right, but beyond that...
What is happening?
This is a very stupid way to win this. Yeah, if you can get me a legitimate strategy, I'll do that. But
he has the power to turn people into animals, Ryan, just in case you didn't know.
I have heard.
He transforms into a mind flayer. It actually says that.
Oh, well, hey.
Before battle... Oh, goddammit. Hold on. We were on it. Oh my lord, Jesus. Jesus, take the wheel right now.
Man.
It says he's surrounded by four flaming orbs. Oh, he is.
Yeah.
But he just shoots other orbs.
Yeah, his orbs tend to spawn more orbs.
That's so silly. God damn it. I can't Google, I can't talk, I can't do anything right today. What did I eat, Ryan? I need an ape. Where did it go? I lost my tail.
What? How?
I don't know. I'm losing it right now. It's all going downhill. Okay, hold on. You just let him keep arrowing.
Meanwhile, I have this thrilling battle going on. This is the dumbest exploit ever.
This is ridiculous. I don't. It like probably will take you literally an hour to do it this way.
This means any boss that I have a companion, I can beat this way.
Assuming by sheer attrition over time.
Assuming the boss can be damaged by the companion.
Yeah. True. This is okay. Hold on. Give me a second. We'll get there. We'll get there. Here we are. Davias.
I won.
Oh my god! Did you really cheese him with that guy? Oh my god!
What is the actual strategy?
It suggests you use the chain flail. It has very good range. You can hit the device with ease. Be careful; those fireballs will go straight at you, so dodge them.
That seems really hard. I mean, you just sit there and cure every couple seconds.
Oh my lord!
Well, there you go.
This is the best victory we've ever had. After the sadness of poor Amanda's
dad. What a cheeser. Alright.
We did it.
The pendant is no longer here, my dear.
My dear? Oh. Okay.
Ooh.
Garuda is flying over Mount Rox to Glaive. Little on the nose with that name.
Wait, wasn't Garuda from something?
Yeah, Garuda's the wind entity, the wind demon.
And what?
From, like, every Final Fantasy ever.
Oh.
Also from 3.
What?
That we had to fight Garuda in 3.
We did?
Yeah. All right. Well, I promise it happened.
I believe you.
How do you like that cheese?
Going?
Yeah, but the poison gas.
This place is out of control.
My harp tunes will clear the gas, Kyle.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
he's shredding right now.
Oh, Garuda, I remember.
I'll stay here and play Requiem for my sister.
You know, the hottest new tune. Top 40 hit, Requiem for my sister.
Okay, Lester. I'm going.
Take care. Sounds like he's a little weirded out. Like, okay, Lester.
Take this book with you. It might help. Received a magic book. Mute.
Dude, she totally has a Nightingale thing going on.
Good luck.
Excuse me, sorry. I don't usually just belch on me. My bad.
I totally remember Garuda now, sorry, it took me a little time. He was the big bird that you had the dragon.
Yeah, he's in most of the games.
I don't remember him.
Actually, she. Garuda's usually a woman.
Usually?
Usually a woman. Welcome to Jed.
I want you to get out of here.
Now all the people's names. Forgive me for everything I've said on this LP. I'm like out of my tired zone.
You're out of your tired zone?
And into the even more tired zone. I'm so tired. I don't sleep well.
Why not?
I don't know. I just don't. Touch the Samius.
Alright, so now we can go to the Fartland.
Save!
Alright. Man, how do you like that boss battle?
That was... Ryan, we're
might have been the cheesiest boss battle. I don't know, Bloodsword is up there.
Bloodsword was also up there. Like, I
think this is cheesier, though.
I always totally cheesier. I think we should cheese whenever possible. It's the Dark Souls method.
Yeah. You sit like, there with Maneater and just plink away with arrows. That's the Souls, Souls strat.
From lightning spearing
from outside the boss arena.
Is that a sheep? Are those cabbages? What is this world? So beautiful. Oh, werewolf.
Guess what?
Oh my god, you werewolfed them in like one werewolf
hit. Because it's the were-axe.
It means it's a man-axe, as we were taught.
Yeah. Yeah, it means there's a man in this axe.
Maybe it's the legendary singing axe. But it only sings Abba songs.
Oh, speaking of Abba songs, that's a big thing in The Martian.
Really? Yeah. Oh, that's right. He has, like, stuff on his...
Yeah, they have music, but it's all disco because that's what the commander likes. Yeah, this fish is just floating around in the grass.
Ryan, that's a Mega Man fish.
That fish is...
Ryan, it's like the Mega Man X fish.
Out of control.
In Launch Octopus's stage.
Oh, man. You're right.
Do you remember those? Yeah. They suck you up and you gotta blast them. Yeah. There was a Mega Man mural in Durham.
What?
Really? Yeah, by this coffee shop.
Look at this fucking monkey.
I should have.
Look at his little monkey butt.
Oh, little monkey butt! Man, we have seen so many things in this world. Oh, he blinded you.
What is with these guys in darkening?
It's a really cool effect, and the game wanted to show it off.
There's a lot of enemies
that dark.
It's a cave.
I'm really, really apologize for myself on this update today. I'm a mess.
A hoot moose.
I need a hot one, Ryan. Cereal. She's setting mummies on fire.
What do you suppose this cave is?
I suppose this is...
A cave of mystery?
Of hugs.
Have we heard about a cave prior to this?
Only the one in the Oasis, I thought.
Hey, I can cut down these little bone things.
They also, look like just vines. Faces here.
What? There's just faces.
They look like bugs.
They look like floating faces, too.
Oh, maybe they are. I don't know.
Yeah, nice X Ether. Nice pickup. That
is a nice pick, drop. Yeah. Oh, it's automatic.
It's a... automatic.
No,